Hey guys, it's Savannah. So, this is my, what to do on Valentine's Day when you are single, which most of you are. That's why you're on YouTube. First step to do when you're single on Valentine's Day, call all your friends and see what they're doing. Hey! Yeah, it's Savannah. What are you doing? Are you busy?
Oh yeah, you know, I'm busy. I have to go for a dinner reservation, you know? I'm sorry. Why, what are you doing? Okay, have a fun day with your date.
Oh, nothing. Never mind. Have fun with your date. Yeah, sure. I'll have fun with my date. Bye. Second thing to do on Valentine's Day when you're single. Of course, watch horror movies. I mean, what's more satisfying than watching a poor innocent girl get chopped up into pieces for going to a summer house? The best thing ever.
Oh my god. No. Don't open the door. Don't open the door. Oh, you deserve to die. I told you not to go in that room, dummy.
Third is watch YouTube. Cause, YouTube has like the funniest videos ever. Step four is go on chatting places. Cause you're single and you're bored. Why not?
Hey, what up?
Oh my god, this is a picture of a dick. Oh my god. Never mind. Step five is to talk to your cats. Why not? They're just like a person, only in a animal form.
Hey, Licorice. How's your day going? Oh, you're so cute. Oh, no. Why doesn't anyone love me?
Sixth thing you can do is eat food. Because why not? The seventh thing you could do is, with all the money you're saving for not having to go out to dinner and buy Valentine's stuff, is go shopping! Because, if you can't buy your love, you can obviously buy new shoes. The eighth thing you could do is cry. Because you're forever alone.
Oh my god. Why am I forever alone? I mean, look at me. No, I wouldn't want to date them.
I'm just gonna go die in a hole.
And the ninth thing you could do when you're single on Jose is wait until 12 o'clock and go shopping for the half off candy. Because let's admit it, if you get a Valentine's next year, I ain't paying half price for candy. Stock up on it. So guys, that was my Valentine's advice. If you've been like me, you've been single for the past 14 years. Yeah, but I hope your day is going freaking awesome. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.